Hello and welcome back to another Meep City video, and this is the fourth part and the last part to making a family home in Meep City. So first off, I am super sorry guys on how late I am with this. To be honest, like I said in my last video, I pre-do these for the most part, then redo it on camera just to save a little bit of time. And I did that, but I didn't like what I had done. So I kept trying to fix it, and then I ended up just leaving the game because I'm like, okay, I'll come back. And I, you know, thought to myself when I wasn't in the game, like, I'm like, oh, I'll just redo it, or I don't know. So then I end up coming back in eventually, like a little, I should have came in sooner. And I walked in and I'm like, it's not here anymore, but I walked in and I was like, I like it. Whatever I had done, I liked the last time. So yeah, so I, you know, fixed a few things and whatnot. But so we are going to do the living room. I really wanted to use this purple couch. I have been wanting to use this couch since it came out, to be quite honest. So I, that's what I originally had done with that zigzag paper and everything. And I don't know, it was just too much in this area, but I found a way so that I can still use this couch because I really, really like it. And I need a coffee table. Yeah, I love this glass coffee table and this purple couch very, very much. Now, I'm not sure if that's about where I want both of those. Let's see, we can move this over a little bit. I think I'll put the layout of this area because I'm going to put some plants behind that couch, but I won't do that quite yet. So I have an idea. Okay, first off, I should say eventually here, probably when my girls go back to school, which is early September, I'm going to start to make a hospital, I believe, a bigger decorating series. Until I do the hospital, I have a smaller decorating series idea that I'm very excited about. I just thought of it today, actually, because I was, of course, thinking about the video and I'm like, oh, that would be so cute. So yeah, I have a really cute idea for my next little decorating series. Well, I guess I'll give you a hint. It will be a cafe with a theme. So it's going to be a themed cafe, kind of like my underwater restaurant sort of thing, actually, now that I think about that. Oh, no, I can't move these a little closer. Ah, okay, well, that's good for now. I can always move that after. Okay, so that is looking good. We're going to need a TV. Now, I could put, say, an old... Actually, I don't think you can. Let me see this for a second. You can't actually put this old TV on top of this coffee table, but it could always put something behind there and put that old TV. But what I'm gonna do, I don't want one of the big, well, we could put the big giant screen in here. Oh my goodness, guys, I totally forgot about that. But of course, that's great for a movie theater. But I'm actually just gonna use this good old classic widescreen smaller TV. So do I want that pink? Yes, I think I want that pink. I did try to put an end table beside here, but I didn't like it. So I'm gonna skip putting an end table there, but I am gonna put a few things on this coffee table. I'm gonna use one of the small potted plants, and I'm going to color it purple. An oil diffuser is what I'll put there. Perfect. And what color do I want that to be? Purple too? Maybe blue. So there's a little TV area that was really quick to put together. I'm gonna work on the entrance part. So I'm gonna put that simple little table here at the front. Is that up against the wall? No, it's not. There we go. And I'm gonna put a little chair beside it. I'm going to use this plastic chair is what I'm gonna use. Now, it would be cute in white, but I think I'm going to make it purple. I noticed in the Meep City group here on Roblox that Alex wrote that they are working on more ways to make coins in the game. So that's pretty exciting. I can't wait to see what they do with that. So I'm gonna put a plant beside the ants here. I like that ant terrarium. I would love it if they added a little fish tank to the game. That would be so awesome. I always, at the end of these videos, do a tour of the whole house when it is my last in the series. Let's open that. That's bugging me for some reason. I do prefer the windows to be open in the game. I'm looking for this one, the oversized comfy chair. And I'm just going to put one of them. And actually, I think it's purple that I want it to be. Is it? I don't know. let's see, we'll put the chair there. Yeah, here's a little nightstand. So I'm gonna use this nightstand and I'm going to make it the, well, I could make it white. No, I'm not having the white. Let's try this darker color here. So yeah, I think that's cute. You could either do a tall lamp here, but there's not a whole lot of space for that, or just do a little table lamp on there. So put a little book there, because if you wanna sit and read by the fire. Now I'm not gonna put a bookshelf in here. I am going to put just a few books. I might change something. Let's test this out and see what it looks like, because I think I kind of forgot about it. Maybe I don't have any actually. Let's go to, it's not outdoor, it's living room I need to go to. This, oh, old shelf, yeah, I must have not had one. Let's buy one and see what the old shelf, I really love the old shelf, but at the same time, because it does have the bricks, I'm not sure if it's gonna go or not, but let's see, I don't know. That would fill up that space, but then I wanted a phone there. Oh, did I have an extra litter box or have I not put it in? Oh, I know what I did. The last time I was in here, I went to the pet store and bought a litter box because I never put a litter box anywhere for poor Chloe. So I'm thinking the litter box can go right there. That's right, yeah, I did that off camera. I went and bought a litter box for you, Chloe. What does it look like when you come in? Yeah, see, that's the thing. You know what? I don't know if I'm gonna do this. I do wish there was a solid wood shelf like that you could put your own stuff, like that you can customize. That would be awesome. But I do like this shelf. I'm just not gonna use it today. Phone back over here. I used a wooden shelf. I won't place things on there quite yet, and I need a plant. Put a few books in the living room, not a full-on bookshelf. And then over here, because it's a little bare, there is Chloe's little toy right there, but I find it, I don't know, it's a bit bare over there. I really like all this. Now, should I put a poster or a picture up there? That might be nice. Okay, let's first try the spider plant. So I like this spider plant there. It's a lot of spider plants in here, but that's okay. Or I could try the turtle plant. This turtle plant is so cute. Ooh, you know where the turtle plant might be cute? I just thought. Okay, that's cute, but I think I like the spider plant better over there. So let's put the spider plant over here to fill up that blank space there. And what about putting the turtle plant right beside the couch right here? Is that cute? Oh, that is kind of cute, guys. Oh my goodness, I love that. Love this little lavender plant. Do that little try thing, three things. Yes, that's perfect, like that. So am I done? I feel like this went really quickly. I guess the one thing is I could put something there, but I don't know what. We have the window there. I could put another shelf maybe. I forgot. I don't think it's this plant I want there. It's the tulips I want there. Yes, it is the tulips I want. But then they're really tall, but that kind of fills up that space a little better. Let's try the wooden shelf and see if I like it or not. Okay, so I think that I am done. Not 100% sure about that shelf, but I'll leave it for now. So let's do the tour. So first we have the living room that I just did. So you can come in, take off your shoes and look at the little ants, and you got your fireplace with the big comfy chair. Then of course the little TV area, which is my favorite part over here for sure. Then a little decoration. Then we have the kitchen, which I did in the last part, and I did something a little different by adding an island, a center island like that. I really like how that looks. I wonder, oops, I don't know why I pressed that button. It's this I want to do. If I want that to be a different color, there's a lot of blue in here, so I'm thinking maybe I want that to be a light blue, not purple. Put that away. So yeah, that's cute. So love my kitchen. Then we have the parents' room here, which is awesome. Lots and lots of blue. Cause see, that was something I did too, is I tried to do a lot of blue in this living room, but I'm like, I already have the blue bathroom and the blue bedroom, so I thought it was too much blue. But oh, Chloe's sleeping right now. And yes, here's another reading corner. I love my little reading spot. So my favorite part in this bedroom is probably my desk area. I love it with the banana cat. Then we have the bathroom, which I had done off camera. Really like this heart wallpaper. It's really cute. And I put the laundry machines in here because it's a pretty big bathroom and there was space for it. And I also have the smart vacuum dock and like vacuum in here as well. And Chloe's litter box. And then the first room I did, a twin girl's room here. Here is their room. I'm probably gonna say this might be my favorite room in the house. I had a lot of fun making this family house. I really like how it all came together. Now I have a house that I can role play in. Thank you so, so much for all your input and suggestions, all your comments, and for watching these little decorating series. I have so, so much fun with them. And yeah, I can't wait to start my next one. I'm super inspired and I'm very excited to start my next one. I am going to end this video here. I hope that you enjoyed and have yourself a great day. Bye.